What is going on, guys? It is Big Jake, and I am back on Need for Speed today with my, I'm actually leaving off exactly where I was. My dope-ass Civic. Bam. All that water. Needed to cool me down. Where are these missions at? I don't know if I want to do that, because every mission that I've done so far has, or in the other episode, it made me fucking restart like 3 times. I don't know if I fucking want to do that or not. Well, I'm gonna try it. Oh, it's a drift one. I like drift. Sometimes it's bullshit, especially if you have another person. So as long as I don't have another person, I'll be fine. 36 to get 30k? That should be easy as fuck. Oh, that was gonna be bad. Gotta get points whenever you can. Oh, hey, I was gonna say. I'm already almost fucking 30k. I'm over halfway. I don't like that car was there, but I got the job done. Now I have cops. There's no way he's catching this, dude. I'm fucking way too fast. I'm way too fast and furious. Oh, that was almost bad. Dude, they gave me hella points for that, and I'm okay with it. I should be done soon. All I need is 2,000 more. I get it? Yeah, I'm done with it. I don't have to try to drift anymore, but I do like drifting. Fuck off, cop. Pig. I don't think he understands that he has to move before he can go anywhere. Oh shit, I didn't see that. Where'd the piggy go? Oh, that was almost bad. I had to itch my elbow. What's up, dude? Oh, damn, that pole fucked me. Bam! That was actually pretty easy. Drift ones are easy to me for some reason. Unless you have to do the drift chain, which is like, you have to have a partner, and they have to be, like, within 100 feet of you. And what sucks about my car is that it's fucking really fast. Or I fucking outrun them and then they I don't score points. You can't score points unless you're right next to your partner. Fuck you, cop. I'm not doing too well right now. You need to fuck off. I need to get a big long road that goes straight forever. Yeah, fuck off, you're not catching that at all. If you are, I don't know how. You're not gonna catch me, bud. He tried. The streets out here like me, you don't have a chance. I didn't even mean to do that, but that was pretty cool. Pretty fucking cool, man. Is there any more of that shit? Of course I gotta do more shit. What is this one? I don't like doing that guy's shit. It's annoying. Is there anything else? Young speedster. Oh, I get to beat Magnus on this one. Magnus is kind of like another really fast driver, except we're going back and forth with beating. I don't even know if it's a him or a her. We're going back at Magnus sounds like a woman name though. We're going back. What? How the fuck am I gonna do that? I gotta go buy a car? That's bullshit. That is honestly bullshit. That's so fucking stupid. Hope you guys like these new videos, because I will put some time into this, because I really like this game. I honestly love this game. I honestly love playing the crew also, so I'll probably make some of them too. But just not right now, because I'm tuned for Need for Speed. And then I gotta get used to the crew, so I'm probably gonna play it a little bit. Which I have already played a little bit. I've already played the game a tiny bit, so... Hey bud, what's up? You hang on the keep that spot. Okay. Yeah, it's okay. Completely fine with getting fucked over. Never race that I play. I feel like if it's not a race then I'm fine. But if it is a race then I get fucked over so much. Somehow I will get fucked over. Any race. How long was this race? What the fuck? Yeah, see what I mean? The fucking... I thought that was the guy that was, that I was racing with. Now I'm gonna be fucking super behind. I was right on him, and then I fucking got screwed over. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here, you faggot. I don't even give a shit. I'm mad. Is that the racer? That is the racer. How the hell did I catch up with him that fast? I don't even know what I'm doing, honestly. Am I racing Robin? Robin is the one that makes me mad. Oh, no. Yep, you're a bitch, Robin. Who the hell is Oscar? I have no clue who Oscar is. Honestly, that was not me driving. Okay.
Hey, guys say you couldn't keep up? For real? Get back there and show them who's boss. Later.
Fuck you, Robin. Why don't you get back there and show them who's boss? I'll start this one because honestly, I can't beat this one. This guy is honestly really weird. There's a cop here already?
Well, yes. Connors?
Yeah. All burned.
Okay. That's Eddie. A man of few but precise words. Now,
oh,
good luck.
Turn! Damn! It has to be my controller. Because honestly, I have not had a problem. Oh yeah, Goon, you think so? How do you like my NOS, you bitch? Oh, what a fucking surprise. I'm surprised I didn't blow up like that other fucking time. Cause... If this guy gets way too far out, then I know I'm not gonna be. Why did it do that? Hey, cop. Of course he's going for me. Whoa. How did Iron Man chest get in first? Uh-oh. I gotta speed it right now. Nope. Oh, it's a lap one. I forgot. It's two laps. Yeah, that's what happens if I don't. That's why I do talk to myself. Thanks, bitch. Yeah, fuck you. You're not getting it first. I honestly wish that he got her. Oh, that was bad. No. Don't fuck me over like this. Oh, that was bad. I was gonna say, there's no way that it's gonna fuck me over like that. And I have cops on me? Yep. Gotta lose the coppers.
It's Melissa again. The first line of losers have been ditched, and we're on. The details are up for the next event, so check your app.
There's no way that he's catching me. Like, legit. I'm really fucking fast right now. Fucking light speed. Here's that shit that I gotta do. I don't really feel like doing right now. I don't wanna do theirs. So, let's try this again. Ugh, excuse me. I'm probably gonna do another race after this one. And then I'll probably stop it. Because I don't wanna bore you guys too much. Because I know some of this shit is really hard. And I'm sure none of you want to sit here watching me shit on myself because I'm so garbage at racing. Look at that. Fucking Benton hood in my Honda. Maybe this is why I lost, because they put them a mile in front of me. Yup. What the hell did I do? I legit said it, that I was gonna get fucked over, and I did. Hey bitches, I'm back. George, you're gonna get fucked over. Why did it keep switching names? First it was Oscar and someone else, and now I know who the fuck it is. I'm gonna get fucked over here. Move out of the way, dude. Share the fucking first place spot, you dick. Oh, I don't deserve it. Yeah, honestly, I really don't deserve it. I don't fucking deserve it. 7 fucking checkpoints away and I fucking crash. Well, I don't catch any of them, other than this faggot. Ooh, that was a good turn. I'm not gonna beat him though, because look at him. He's already there. Yep. I have to beat them. That's what sucks about this game. You have to beat them, or you don't pass the mission. Failed. I'm doing this one. Fuck them. You need to fuck off, bruh. Drift contest with who? Oh, with me and me. Oh, that was bad. I didn't let him get you. How did you just get 8K and I fucking hit him while he was there? He just fucked me over, dude. I didn't even get my points because he hit me into the wall. I really gotta push it to beat this fucking guy. Because he stole my points. How does he just get 12k from me? I only have 16k and he's got 26. He's got 10,000 more. You're not stopping me. Fuck off. He's got 32, he's already got 10,000 more than me. These cops legit need to fuck off. Look at that, I fucking... Let me go? Jesus Christ. I just need a drift, because that's all it's about right now. He's already beating me again. There would be a fucking car there, wouldn't there? Why did I get 600 for that? Got him. Fuck yes. That was so bullshit. I got fucked over half the time.
Alright. Time to pull all of it together. Just look ahead and focus on where you need to be, and you'll stay on track. Alright.
I'm gonna go to the garage. See if there's anything else I could do. I was gonna say, I clicked R1. I gotta fix this car, dude. This car looks like shit. Look at that fucking beauty.
Hey, yo. It's all about balance. Start with the soul and the body follows, brother. Look at these cars. The mistake is to see the science only, construction. But to change the game, you need a vision. You gotta be an artist. And like any respectable artist, we start on the inside. The engine is the heart. And only once that engine is tuned to perfection, do we focus on what hooks it up to the asphalt.
Travis set us up with a niche supplier. Top tier parts for that final 10%.
I saw Nakai-san work a build once. It took him 4 hours just to fit one wide body flare. Folks came and left. An unartistic mind grows bored with perfection. But the knock I saw, every panel was a single brushstroke. It was a masterpiece.
Precisely why I'm worried he'll never come.
Don't worry. He'll come.
There's my beauty. All right, come on. I want to fix my car up. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, that's the farthest I can go with that. I forgot. Everything else is like levels and missions I have to do. Oh. Actually, I want that one fitted. Sway bar. Well, I better check this one out too. See what the fuck I can do to it. Hey, I just realized that I'm really close to my objective money amount. Because, you know, I'd be working for that Skyline GTR. I'm gonna check everything. Oh, I'm stupid. I don't know how I didn't see that. I gotta check and see what that thing's top or horsepower is before I buy it. Because I might want to buy it. I actually might want to buy it. Because of something else too. I need to get rid of that fucking car right here. Yes, now leave me alone. Does it tell me what the fuck it is? It's like right here, right? Toggle specs. There we go. No! 327 horsepower.
Bail on whatever you're doing, because there's drivers looking to hook it up. Sounds kick-ass, so get over here. Hey, bye.
I'm going. Alright, I'm going to do one more race, and then I'm going to end this video off. I honestly enjoy the shit out of this game. When it's not making me mad, of course. Come on, baby. What really makes me mad is that this color on this, the silver, I think it's chrome or some shit, but whenever it rains, it makes the car look ass. Look at the fucking streaks all over it, dude. Look at all that. That's so fucking nasty. Wait, this is hard. That's medium. That's medium. I think I'm going to do this one real quick. And then I'm going to buy the car. And then I'm going to buy another car because I need one that's under 250 horsepower. Okay, so I have to beat the locals this time. Otherwise, I suck ass. Come on, I just fixed up my car and put some new shit in it, so I should be able to know how long it's been. My car shakes when I shift. What are you in? You're an Evo, aren't you, buddy? Oh, that was almost bad. Thank you. this guy's in a fucking Miata. Maybe? It honestly looks like a Miata. Ryan Tua. I hate that guy. Over last time, don't do it again. Leading, don't fuck it up. Here. Ooh, there we go. That's what I need. No turn. That's my problem. That's my problem right there. It would not turn. Yep, you guys are. Yay! Well, you'll just have to stick around for the next one to see for the next episode to see the GTR Skyline. The Skyline GTR, whatever the fuck it's called, okay? Don't fucking laugh at me.
You better pick up this message, because this is it. We're shredding with Risky Devil tonight, so get over here.
Ooh. Sorry, baby. I can't. Where is she? Because I might just do that and then I get some more fucking cash. Ooh. I'm going to do that and then I'm going to end the video off. So I have some money to buy the GTR and buy another car so I can tune the other car. And then I'll sell the other car because then I don't need it. Because fucking Magnus Walker is a pussy.
Time to waste. Find a spot.
Come on, baby. Let's go. Whoa, really? Already cops? Whoa, what the fuck are you doing, bitches? This is a drift train. This is the one I was talking about. This is the one that's ass. I gotta wait for my teammates. We gotta get rid of the cops, too, somehow. Out of 20, and I only need 5,000 more. Oh, well, I will. I gotta stay with them, otherwise they don't get points. You guys know what I'm talking about. Oh, okay. That was almost bad. Go the fuck away. If they didn't have the lights on my screen, it's so annoying. Oh, sorry about that, whoever I did that to. You guys know I don't like losing. Even though it doesn't really matter. That was honestly really easy. I didn't think it would be that easy, but I have cops still.
Dude, that was sick. Look, I'll be tied up for a while, so do your thing and I'll get back to you in a bit. Be safe.
No! Don't do it. This guy's not catching me. Hey, that's good, because I have a two heat thingy, and I was trying to get rid of the two heat. I had a mission that I was supposed to get rid of the two heat. Yeah. Oh, I got 63K from that. God damn. All right. Well, I'm probably just gonna buy the cars and then I'll talk to you afterwards. Not talk to you, but... And then I'll make another video afterwards with what the fucking end profit is and shit. Because if I beat Magnus, I'm pretty sure I get 12K again. So I have... Most of the cars that are under that are like 200 or 2 grand or some shit. Excuse me. What's this thing? 150 or 108 horsepower? I want one that I don't have to fucking modify or anything. I do like Supras. So I might buy this. I'm gonna buy the Supra. I'm not fucking saying shit. I'm gonna buy the Supra and then I'll buy the fucking. Do I have enough money to buy the thing? I don't. So I might as well just fucking pimp out the Supra. Look how dope it looks though.
Thanks for helping me. Your girl just needed a bit of TLC. She's running unbelievable. It doesn't take much if you stay on top, for sure. Hey, since you two are on here, have you been noticing how strange Matt has been acting?
Maybe he's joined those cop baiters, living a double life.
Manu couldn't keep a secret if his life depended on it.
So you can meet up tonight?
No can do. Take new guy.
You sure?
Yeah.
You think this
Sorry,
is from...
girly. Okay. Later.
See ya.
This okay. might actually be...
Just me and you, big guy. Make sure you show up. Risky Devil will be hanging at my place. Ciao.
I might as well just tint it, or make it look fucking dope as shit. It's not making any difference. The splitters aren't making differences. Ooh. I think he had that. That wing, so I'm just gonna leave it. Alright, so I can't. I would think that I would want. Wow, everything. You upgrade anything and it fucking. Okay, so the horsepower minimum is like 250, I think. Ooh. I gotta upgrade these. There's no way I can't. Man, just fucking shredding away all the money that I had saved up for, or all the money I was gonna use for my. Oh well. Ooh. Where's my engine block? How much would that upgrade? Damn, everything is like so fucking... It upgrades everything so much. I mean, I might as well. Alright then. Well, this is what my baby looks like so far. And, come back next episode and you'll see me when I, or if I beat Magnus. I love you guys and I'll talk to you later.